News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janis.
It looks like the cold air will start to ease as our jet stream, the northern branch of our jet stream, which helps drag that cold air out of Siberia, well, that's going to be pushing northward. And as that cold air eases into eastern Canada, we have two systems to be of concern, and they're going to be light events. The first one is one that will move through today across sections of northern New England. We'll see quite a bit of snow flurry or snow shower activity, but I think any kind of accumulations are not called for because it's a very moisture-starved system. And as it moves across the mountains, we're not going to have too much snow in our areas. But the higher elevations may pick up to an inch, maybe two, on some of the highest mountain terrains, like up towards Katahdin or the top of Mount Washington. The second system will be right in behind it, so there will be a break between the two systems as we go ahead. And there will be some warmer air moving in behind the second system. So this is what we have going on through the afternoon hours. That first system will move along that frontal boundary today. And most of the snow shower activity will be confined for sections of down east Maine and the mountains of western Maine, sections north of the capital region. There may be just a few isolated flurries for the Portland area, maybe the Oxford Hills and sections of Androscoggin and Cumberland counties. I think York County will be pretty much dry throughout the rest of this evening. We will have a break in between these two systems, and there will be some extra cloudiness from time to time as a little bit of a stationary front sets up right over central New England. There will be occasional mountain snow flurries, but basically just cloud-obscured views in the mountains if you happen to be doing some skiing throughout the afternoon and through the early day tomorrow. Now, during the mid part of tomorrow, we'll have some snow shower activity that may accumulate 1 to 2 inches for sections of the county of Maine, but I think south and west of the Capital District, down along I-95 and heading down to southern New England, it's going to be mainly dry until later on in the afternoon when some snow showers may mix in with a little bit of some rain showers as that storm system quickly moves off to the east. It looks like Tuesday we're in store for lots of sunshine, and we'll start to dry things out nicely towards the end of the middle part of the week, but also cool things off before we have a warming trend with this next system approaching from the west. So here's a forecast for today. Increasing clouds late, temperatures 25 to 30, and the 7-day forecast, check it out. We warm up nicely by Thursday and Friday.